I got one in there, but one of them is all that.
That's why you fix it right a little bit, it nails the throttle, and something down to the third, you quickly back up to 70, you touch a little bit.
Yeah, you're coming out.
That's just out there right now. Oh, and you got.
You wanna do it?
And you look like you need to go with that white throttle. We got behind with a little bit of cow on the side, and you watch him on that spot right now.
Well, only 5 seconds, you got all three up there.
That's out in front, in the blue, where it's still going on.
Where's that little guy?
You let me.
Alright, we got 9 down in front. 2 seconds over that right now. Got Scott running in third. Mark coming around with a little 5. 8.9 back. Here's the last one. You watch the place this through. Way over there, 4.4 seconds over that. Scott 5 back, Tom 6 back.
1 main is
6 back, Tom 9 back.
3 qualified.
3 main. Cool. Now.
Yeah, it can't be counted.
No, we don't.
Oh, well, no, yeah.
Come on. And we got Tom the last one on the Eli now.
Thank you.
3.3 over Eugene, so Matt and Eugene continue to battle the second spot.
Where's that smile?
Prop four, silent over where he's back there. See if anybody makes a mistake, try to capitalize on it. Mark, Scott, and Tom, one lap down, they're all on 29. Mark in fifth spot, Scott in sixth. Mark and Scott, very tight on the track right now. White car with the black thin stripe on the side, and the yellow Lamborghini. That is your fifth spot. They're trying to chase down front. Fifth car, now that I'm going to see the lap. Eugene is 2.7 seconds back, now just 2.2. He's got a rear view full on that. So the battle for second rages on between Eugene and Matt. They come around the lap count. Eugene's car was very high in the back, but they're just an illusion with the lap view. Matt is the board. Eugene gets a little distance. They're trying to chase down Matt. Matt's been qualified for the bump up, which you can lap the middle, but he's only got 50 seconds to do it. Okay. 40 seconds. Watch the crash coming through the lap counter. Pete almost gets a flag up his nostrils. 30 seconds. Manage your team in that. All within 3 seconds. Crop, 10 seconds back on the lead lap. Eugene out in front now. Through the center. 15 seconds. Eugene coming up on Mark. Just slips by. Matt and Prop on the lead lap. Eugene coming through the center. Dwight Lowry, through the lap counter, down the back straight. Matt is 4.1 seconds back. Final lap, 9 minutes of each. And Eugene will hold on to it for just a few more turns. He will. He'll take the win for the team main. Eugene is done. Matt is done. Prop is done. Scott is done. Mark is done. Tom is done. Everybody is done. Your leader was Eugene. 41. Matt